Got my Spider-Man outfit on. I got my green for Mysterio. Blue and red for Spider-Man. Red pants for Spider-Man. Black for his other suit that he's gonna wear in the movies. Because he wears two black suits in this movie. One that is S.H.I.E.L.D. The other that is one that he makes inside of a... not a spaceship, but a jet. Yeah. Hey guys, so today me and John went and watched Spider-Man Far From Home, which just came out today, July 2nd. We saw the 10:15 showing, and it was amazing. So I'm going to be reviewing that with him right here. No spoilers. I'm going to be posting a separate video on Friday, July 5th, of spoilers. But, yeah, John, what did you think of the movie?
It was amazing. He is the amazing Spider-Man.
He's the amazing Spider-Man. The villain, we're not going to tell you who the villain was, but the villain was really good.
Yep. And don't be guessing what the villain is either.
No. You won't see it coming.
Yep.
No. And what else should we talk about?
Let's go through the basics. So, visuals, amazing. Mm-hmm. I mean, obviously, it's a Marvel movie. It's superhero-y. Music. Great music, great soundtrack.
Yep.
Good variety. You'll hear some stuff that's like, oh man.
Callbacks.
Good callbacks. Let's see. Story.
That a really good story. Like, it's called Spider-Man Far From Home for a reason, because he's far from home. He goes to like Prague and Germany and Italy, Venice or something like that.
Yep.
And it was. Honestly, it's gonna sound weird when I say this, because you know, when you think of Spider-Man, you think of New York and whatnot, but this is the best Spider-Man movie to date.
Yeah.
It's really comparative to the Doc Ock one, Spider-Man 2, Tobey Maguire, but I think this one's better than that one, because you know it plays with a lot of elements, and it really gets you on the edge of your seat the entire show. Like it's a real roller coaster.
Yeah. And you will feel every emotion.
Oh, yes.
In this movie.
Everything. Like, the way that it opens up. We're not going to tell you, but the way that the movie opens up, it's just like sadness. And then it goes immediately into laughter when it shows a different scene.
And then it goes through plot point details of the world.
Yes.
Of the universe that they're in.
Oh,
it's amazing.
Man. Yeah.
And they do so much, not just for Spider-Man, mm-hmm. but for also the MCU.
But I definitely would say avoid spoilers for this, because the way that this movie ends with its mid-credit scene and end-credit scene, you will be so happy that you didn't get spoilers, because me and John, we were going, oh, dude, they just did that, you know?
Yep.
And so, I was really impressed. It was John Watts again, wasn't it? That directed and wrote it? He did the first one, and it's a lot better than the first one. So if you didn't like the first one, it still was good. It's better than the first one,
in
my personal opinion. Because, you know, spoiler alert for Endgame, Tony's not there anymore. So he's kind of following into his footsteps, and there's a lot of, like, moments of him saying, hey, it's time for me to grow up. I've got to do this. And because he's wanting to go on summer vacation, and he can't because things go down.
Exactly. It plays great in the Peter Parker end.
Yeah.
Let's just put it that way.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah. And so...
Two post-credits.
Yeah.
Fit for most Marvel movies. So stay to the very, very end.
And if you... I'm not going to give you any spoilers for that, but here's a little compilation of some photos that I took and put on my Snapchat story immediately after I saw the mid-credit scene. It's a good one. But I was
it was a journey.
I want to go see it again. Yeah. I want to go watch it again.
It's you're definitely able to see it again and still enjoy it.
Yes,
for sure.
Oh, that's the truth, the absolute truth.
Yep.
So please, you're gonna want to go watch this movie. It's gonna be fantastic. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love yourself for even staying after the long credits, and you're gonna probably go and post something on your Snapchat like I did mine, because it is. I'm just speechless, guys. What they did with this movie, they made it so well. with like the characters and the plot lines and you know, going back to the past me, the movie was good. I loved it, you know, I really did love it. It was fantastic.
Yeah.
So yeah, like and subscribe, and we will be posting the spoiler review on Friday, July 5th. And so yeah, see you later, guys. Go break some eggs while you're at it.